very nicely.
Not to mention, lots of people are allergic to feathers.
To the feathers and also the dust mites, which